ain't like the first shot, cause I don't miss. Let's talk about it, dog, it's all up in the wrist. I think I got it, so I shot it, then a swish. Hey, listen, I ain't gotta keep telling y'all, y'all already know the vibe. I'm all about the unsigned hype, the untapped potential, bro. The next superstars, the next wave. Hey, and my boy A. Fredo, he unsigned, he underground, but he fire, bro. And he just sent me a brand new video. You know what I mean? He always sending me the freestyle joints, and you know we love Boss, so we gotta react to it, bro. It's only right, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hey, anyway, man, let's get ready. My boy A. Fredo. Let's see what he got, bro. Let's see what he got.
Dealing with loneliness, I'm still alone like Sylvester. Don't hold on to the pain till it fester. Be great, nothing lesser. Keep applying pressure. Surpass your predecessor. Attack every track with aggression. Be the aggressor.
First of all, if you rapping on a Diet Coke beat, you gotta come with some heat. If you're rapping on a Diet Coke beat, you gotta come with some flame. And he already came on with it. I'm lonely, likes it. I don't want to mess a lot of, but that was hard. See, that's what I like about lyricists. How they, let's go.
Trash whack raps, you a compressor. I'ma do it bigger than big, nutty professor. I get the clumping, go nuts for dough. Arm and rim, team Duncan. I'm not from the east side.
I just got to throw it out there. I'm a huge Tim Duncan fan, so the fact that he threw that line in there, my boy. My boy.
My boy was still crunking. I just want my piece of the pie. Make it pumpkin. Grab pumping. Unload dirty shells like trucks. I get the dumping. Not on braggadocious shit. Just for ones that envy. Trying to turn me ghost and shit. Moses. When I'm seeing red, I make the ocean split. You think I'm talking heavy?
This one is, yo, bro. It's so many parts I could talk about with yo, bro. I'm not going to cap, bro. He going ape on this, bro.
This shit is real light. Why do I feel like Egyptians got gypped on some scammer shit? If I must say, oh, Jesus, I was sitting round a round table in company surrounded by a COB. The family business inspired me to inherit what I see. I was coached by the crookedest crooks in my corner, in which my life was wicked. Wish I had the white fence picket. My life was like that can in the street. Just want to kick it as far away as possible. Way too many obstacles I seen through my opticals, but I kept a pair of blurred eyes. Impaired vision, hit every target with precision. That's a fatality. I'm nicer than Southern
Yo, bro. This gotta be brand new because it's on a Diet Coke beat. So if he just wrote this fire, bro. Yo, listen, he getting, bro, he's getting better and better and better and better and better. Yo, bro, I'm blown away. Yo, bro, this is A. Fredo on steroids. Yo, bro, he bodying this Diet Coke, bro.
Hospitality.
I get busy.
So crazy, bro. So crazy, bro. We gotta keep going, bro. That was too crazy, bro. That's my favorite one so far, and I only heard one. I only heard one.
Bar hound repping that, ground while I'm stepping that, pound where your weapon at, you can get wet for that, bullets led to the shower, detective scour, more power to you, I scream hallelujah, ghost face, hollow through ya, recorded on Cam Killer, like Cam just said on Flex, he got more money from Trilla, I just came to scoop up cream, vanilla, your rhymes packed with cavity.
I gotta let the bar go though.
Bars, all filler, when my pen is...
Oh my God, bro. I had to let her finish the line. I stopped it before he finished the line, but I let her finish it. That was extremely... What beat is this, yo? What beat is this?
I'm villain. If I kill the beat, it's on the house. Just send it through, it's approved. A lot of talent that I'm hearing, it ain't making me move. But I dance on any tune. Let me get in my groove. We can tango, cha-cha, swing stick, piñata. Freddie Gibbs, kill dreams, Freddie lives. I pop up out your ribs. Or your stomach, now stomach it. Demon time, you summoned it. I'll agree, covenant. It's that.
Bruh. I'm not gonna lie, that vanilla scoop line was so hard, bruh. And then he kept it, yo, bro, with the filling line. Ha.
Look. Imagine a world where common sense was common and artists aren't kind into thinking they gonna blow off promo from IG without a strategy. How you plan to make...
Yo, I want to talk about, he said, imagine a world where artists ain't kind and thinking they gonna blow off of things on IG. Bro, he killed that. Yo, bro, listen. That every artist is using that, which is a great tool. But, you know what I mean, you got to do more than just that, too, as well. You know what I mean? But it's a good tool. But it's funny he bring that out. Shout out to A. Fredo for just the woke bars. You know what I mean? That's what I'm calling the woke bars.
Make it that arise if you never strategize. That applies to analyzing analytics. We can tell who's the littest. I be lit if I solidify my place on the charts. It costs a bill just to board. I keep it hot 100. I elevate the higher heights, a top charter taking flight. Haters living in my shadow, you can go and dim the light. I keep their faces looking like a lime without a sprite. For that, they want to harm me out of spite. That's their plight for thinking that my bark don't bite. How's it feel? Delightful. Envy breathing. People that despiteful, but I'm known
to... See, yo, alright, listen, I got caught up to actually listening. Like, I like to listen. Yo, listen, what I like about this, first of all, this beat is fire. I heard this beat a few times. Jay-Z, this, I think this is Jay-Z old beat too. Don't, but it's an old school record too. But A. Fredo mixes the medicine in with the food. I noticed that a lot. Like, he educates you through his music too. It's not just like you listening and you just get bar. You learning something too as well. And that's incredible. And that's one of the key things to make an artist have longevity. I feel like A. Fredo is not just a rapper. You know what I mean? There are rappers and then there's MCs. And I'm going to keep saying that. Masters of the Ceremony can switch up and do different things and at any time. And I think A. Fredo embodies that. That is hard body, bro.
I would like the Eiffel.
I don't know what song that is, but he killed that. He might need to be on a remix or something. Let's go.
Negative comments in my section. How can I hear those when they coming from all these internet weirdos? Yeah, they handles out of control, plus they trolls and they love to troll. So I'm burning the bridges down they living under. About to bring the thunder, Xing these men out, be mindful of the storm. Attacking me in groups, I'm watching for the swarm. I'm only preheating the temp, about to make it warm. Yeah, now the F-350, bum rappers and they dingy clothes, thrifty, they iffy, what she why she real shifty. All I need to know is who not fucking with me.
I feel her. All I need to know is who not rocking with me. That's the key, yo, bro. I felt that ball a lot.
Yeah, you, him, and her. You tiger, me poacher with a lot of fur. The flow anemic, you might need thermals. I'm too cold, rappers getting frostbite. How many eye in my shit? I done lost sight. They blind to the stigma.
I'm too cold, rappers getting frostbite. Come on, bruh. Are y'all listening?
My past, I'm hard-headed, hard body like a cast. Can't play me though, I'm not a stage act. Everything I say is a quote, that's a fact. Talk shit, see me in person, and don't know how to act. It's that bull, A. Fredo. What you doing? Getting busy. Let's get it. Long live King Nip. Big Sean, what up?
It's that boy, A. Fredo. Hard, bruh. Hard body karate, bruh. Yo, listen, I ain't gonna lie. This might be my favorite altogether. Number 16. Me and A. Fredo been rocking for a minute. I ain't gonna lie. We on number 16, bro. I'm rocking with A. Fredo. Like I said, I'm thankful that he even sent it in my way for me to even react to it. Thank you so much, A. Fredo. Because, see, what I'm learning is, yo, what everybody is displaying is watch A. Fredo just keep going up, bro. Keep going, bro. Hard, bro. Hard, this one is my favorite. Number 16 is my favorite one so far, bro. Hey, man, anyway, listen, that's the bottom line. I tell y'all, hit the sub already if y'all haven't already. You know what I mean? Hit the sub for your boy, you know, for the lit content. You know, we go beyond the buff. Let's smash that sub. I might have said it already, but I got to say it again anyway. All right, anyway, yo, listen, and that's the bottom line, because Bash says so. Peace.